If you're in need of a hobby, one that doesn't take up too much time and isn't too strenuous, you might consider croquet.
Those who love it say lawn bowls has frankly had too much attention. Here's Carolyn Robinson.
On a delightful hillock in New Plymouth, there are all manner of pastimes on offer. On one side, lawn bowls. On the other, cricket. But atop this hill of athleticism is another option. Take in, if you will, the West End Croquet Club.
Million-dollar view.
Stunning, it really is. We don't worry about it.
On the surface, it's all cuppers and conviviality. But make no mistake, once they've done the draw, it's on.
First on two is Val and Bruce playing Ross and Lorraine Donoghue.
Yeah, it's a good draw.
The club's been going since the 1920s.
They cleared this first lawn here with shovels and horse and cart.
At West End, they play golf croquet. Think speed golf meets chess.
You can have a game in 45 minutes to an hour.
The main object is to get the ball through the hoop.
Don's one of the oldest members.
I've been coming to croquet about 15, 16 years.
He's known for his jump shots.
Yay! Got about 95, I think. And the next person got about 20.
Jason's the youngest member.
Did many hit mine?
Oh, he goes, yes! I'm playing with you.
No matter who it is.
Doesn't matter who it is.
Who are you playing with?
Beth.
Morning.
We love having him.
Then there's Ross, a heart transplant recipient.
Because of my history, I am able to get out in the fresh air. I'm able to have exercise.
But it's not just good for the body.
It's all in your head.
It's a mind game, really.
It is.
It is.
There's a lot of tactics to it.
It's about...
Some of our girls went and practiced pool.
It's also very competitive.
Oh, yes, it gets very competitive.
Oh, yes. Love it.
And there's consensus about who to watch out for.
Oh, Don.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
They're all tall poppy syndrome.
Does he play a bit dirty?
Yeah.
Maybe getting mixed up with someone else, I think. Under the lights when
everything goes. But despite its obvious upsides, all agree croquet doesn't get much attention.
Just not promoted in New Zealand like it should be.
Unlike other sports with lawns and balls.
This is a game skill.
There's nothing wrong with bowls, you know, but...
It's not what Don said.
Ah!
Yes, I can't stand lawn bowls.
We always say it's like a family.
50 instant friends.
And they're in the market for more.
Just come along. We'll help you.
But if you do give it a go, be prepared for the long haul.
People usually stay a fair while, till they expire.
And leave the trick shots to Don.
But the others are starting to catch up now. So I'll have to... Had to cut them, to get their legs off the ankles or something.
I think you'll be overrun with new members.